Hey guys, sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I've been busy with school. I've been back since Thursday, and today's Wednesday. I'm still a week I've been back in school. And it sucks because, particularly math, because my math teacher decides to give us 46 problems a night, but oh well. And I've been busy with homework and everything. But, well, here's some more picks on props and on the build. Right there is it's a pig. It's making its debut. I don't know for what maze. And here's the school for the Virus E. It's cool. It's kind of cool. From what I've been seeing, it's like they're building like it's like a maze. Okay, yeah, it's like it's either taking place in like one place or one building. But with Virus E, I feel like it's being like it's taking you through a whole town, not just like one part of like a building. It's taking you through the whole town. Like right there is the movie theater. So maybe you go inside it, maybe I don't know. And then here you have and it says the glorious colors of haunt, and it has skeleton, a little spider right there, and yeah, it's really colorful if you ask me. And then here's inside Virus E, right there. Maybe I don't know. That's maybe in, like in a house or something. And through that, let me see. Yeah, because I have a lot to do. I've been kind of backed up. Well, it's loading, so hold on. Oh, here we go. It says, can you guess what these machines are used for? Of course, those are fog machines. And then we have a new monster prop. I have no idea what that is. It kind of looks like something they put in Dia de los Muertos. I don't know. And then here is this monster won't tell you which maze he's from. Prop build 2010 continues. So, and you can see some more props off to the side. Cause there's a lot of stuff getting ready for haunt right now. It's from this Friday, because it's Wednesday, it'll be 4 weeks, so it's pretty exciting. And then here's Virus E setting up. I don't know, my friend wants me to go with her with her church to Knott's Berry Farm on Saturday. I don't know, it depends. I'd have to buy my own ticket for like $30, and I'm trying to save to buy my third haunt ticket, because my second one my parents are buying, so I'm trying to save up for my third one. So, and then here next we have, I have no idea what this is. It says frightening and it's in Terror of London, but I don't know like what it's supposed to be. And then here we have a clown with a cigarette in its mouth. And then right here, it says more curious looking items for Virus E. What I think it looks like, okay, because there's gonna, from what I remember, okay, it was gonna be, I showed you guys the schoolhouse. So maybe this is like the swing set for the schoolhouse right there. But then we have this. I don't know if I showed these in other videos or not, but I'm just gonna keep showing you guys. Right there is, I don't know what. Looks like something, a fallout shelter. And then here's a diner from Virus E. And there's a, I have no idea, I don't know if that's haunt related or not, but yeah, let me just check. So, instead of going with my buddies from school, because one of them moved, I guess, schools while over break, without telling us, and then, so yeah, he moved. So instead of going with them, because they, it's hard to get in touch with them because he moved to a different school and he's on Facebook. So But instead of going with, it's gonna sound weird, but I'm going with like four girls, and it's just me, unless my friend Tyler decides to come. So it's pretty much me and then a bunch of girls. That sucks, kind of, because they get scared way easier. And they all said that they're probably gonna get scared, so in my videos of when I go, be ready for, screaming. Lots of screaming, I guess. So yeah, those were just build picks. I'm sorry, I'm tired. I haven't had that much sleep. I'm probably gonna go finish my homework and then take a nap. But yeah, just wanted to keep you guys updated. Also, I don't know, because my sister moved, but one of her friends worked at Hunt like a couple of years ago, and I guess he went and auditioned again. I don't know, but because my sister was kind of telling me, so if I talk to her later today, I'll like post like something either on Twitter. My Twitter is NSFFan13, not ScaryFarmFan13, or I'll post it like on YouTube. And you can click my channel and I'll like say. So I'll have to ask him later, but he's making a pair of those clicky gloves, and my sister decided, because she's nice, to have him make me a pair. So I guess he's gonna make me a pair of those. But I was gonna go buy the stuff and make them myself. But if he wants to do it, he can. So yeah, I'm gonna go finish homework, guys. Sorry. See ya.